Simple concept is lift the uterus up. Do not pull the uterus up. When you pull on the uterus, you are likely to avulse. So lift. Lifting is different. When you pull, the myoma screw is in line, it will avulse. But when you lift, the tangent of the traction is different. So the myoma screw is less likely to slip out while you get a proper view for the surgical work. So do not pull the uterus up, but lift the uterus up with the myoma screw.